Me and Juwan?
Yeah, you and Juwan.
Everything. Everything. Literally everything. Like, we got a little basketball hoop in our team meeting room. We'd compete doing that. We'd compete during our little, during the jug machines, like when we got a little times off, like while special teams going, we compete all the time. And we, it's a competition between our younger guys too, so we getting everybody tied into it. But it's definitely gonna make all of us better though. Well, I'm just trying to motivate everybody and keep everybody positive and just provide some positive energy. If it's the defensive guys, the offensive guys, the coaches, specialists, everybody, I'm just trying to motivate them and make sure everybody got a positive attitude going out there to practice.
What are you like during the game itself, generally, in terms of being vocal?
Oh, it's the same. I don't change up. Definitely, I'm not going to change. It's more motivation and encouraging, though.
People.
Oh, yeah, definitely. And I thank Coach Scott for giving all of us a chance to make plays. He's going to give everybody a chance to be a playmaker because we got some good playmakers on the offensive side. And like you said, everybody's been waiting. So it's gonna be a good one. I'm focused on winning. That's really about it. I just want to focus on winning and bringing the team together as much as I can. Because I know that's going to help our overall team chemistry. And it's going.
I mean, coach has always been preaching, like, it's all about eye discipline. So it's going to go really fast. We know that. You know, we've practiced it a little bit throughout camp. But I guess the big thing is just to, like, focus on your keys and just remain focused. And, you know, at times it can get boring, but you just got to stay focused throughout the game.
Practice.
Drew Richmond. Yeah. Well, they all really do. I go up against Drew Richmond. Like, whenever we do one-on-one pass rush, I just make sure I'm going up against Drew all the time. He's been really good. He's improved a lot, actually. I think he's going to do a lot of good things this year.
You make sure you go up against him to get better?
To get better, and so I can make him better, and he can make me better. And we, after practice, we bounce off, like, hey, you know, this is what I'm seeing from you. This is kind of the weakness I'm seeing, and he does the same thing back.
Yeah, I see that everyone back there can start. And we all know that we just keep competing against each other. We know the best players to be out there. It'd be a big test, but we just got to focus on the details. And once we do that, we'll be good. I'm excited to play on Monday night. I'm excited to go out there and show what this team can do.